watching Big 12 Now on ESPN Plus. Less than 24 hours after securing some gold, Baylor back in Waco to defend their diamond. They welcome to town the Mavericks of UT Arlington. Second meeting already this year. And two conference weekends. This one out towards the gap in left center, back towards the wall, and it is gone. Well, there will be no RBI opportunity for Jared McKenzie unless he can repeat the feat of Jack Pineda. 2-1 pitch, the number 9 hitter. Carries out towards shallow right. Davion Downey makes the catch. What a snag from Downey. 6 runs on 7 hits, and that may be updated right here. Nevin back towards the wall, goes up and squeezes it. Oh, Kyle Nevin robbing one.
Met stripes on the shoulders there.
Yep. Chase Wessner looking for his second home run of the year. He's got it.
Successful out of that position. Comfortable. Tough to move, but this ball's hit as well.
This one will make its way all the way to the Brazos. 7th home run trot on the year for Jared McKenzie. Lekic delivers. Got him. Richardson comes through. Wessner will give Baylor their first lead of the night. And the Baylor closer from Ojai says goodbye. Save number 5 on the year for Luke Boyd. And Baylor back in the win column with a midweek clash with the Mavericks.
Well, that's it.